goals that you would like to achieve as a result of having been here. Now, it might be something that you can easily achieve right here in this room. Like, my goal is to meet 3 new people who are potentially doing business with in the future. Or it might be a goal that you achieve as a result of having been here. Like, as a result of having been here, I might have a breakthrough in my relationship with my husband. But when it comes to goal setting, this is what I want you to get, guys. And this is a pretty advanced goal setting technique. Who utilizes goal setting in their life? Who utilizes goal setting in their life? Do you set goals?
Have you been to the retreat?
Yeah? Okay.
Not yet. No. No.
Already, this is very intense, so I need your full attention.
I'm good, but every time you change it, I'm focused. I want to focus on something, but then something comes up, and my focus changes, and I never can achieve what I want for my
goals. You're going to find out why later. The reason why is because you've got a limiting story, okay?
I'm just trying to please others more than pleasing myself.
Yes, and that would be part of your story as well. We're going to work on that later today, okay? But just remember, when I start talking about story, you two need to sit up really tall in your chair and listen up, because that's what's going on for both of you. Okay, so this is a goal-setting model. It's called SMART goals. Has anybody heard of SMART goals?
Yeah.
Yes, awesome. Okay, so S stands for specific. So when you set these 3 goals that I asked you to set, I want you to set specific goals. So if you set a goal... who would like to make more money? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So, Cheryl, if you say to me, I want to make more money or I want more money, and I give you $1, would you be happy?
No.
No, but you have more money. Yeah. Cheryl, you said you wanted more money and I've given you $1. You know, do you get it? So if you're asking the universe, I want more money, or I want to lose weight, or I want whatever it might be, and it's not specific, then... Because if you say I want more money, then the minute you've got more money, there's nothing to aim for because you've already achieved that goal. So it's got to be specific. So specific goal. So exactly what you want. Exactly what you want. Then the goal needs to be measurable. So the goal needs to be measurable. So again, I want more money. Well, there's no measure there. I want more love. I want a better relationship with my son. Better relationship with my son is not measurable in that context. But if you write down, I'd love to have a better relationship with my son, which is specific and measurable, for me, equals spending quality time alone with my son 4 times per week